right position, Gerek.
Whoa.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. A man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Whoa. Menahed.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame, we give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our... Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess! And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin!
And which one is Isfet?
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of all.
Sekhmet! Chase away our bad luck!
Scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of water. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice.
May Sekhmet protect us!
Thy death blows the red heart of the goddess's flame!
But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their it's battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! The lioness's fangs will flee the darkness! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Enlivened your arm.
As you weaken, I grow stronger. Chaos will reign.
The goddess protects her favorite.
And dream your the lion at his fang will flee the darkness. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. The lion at his fang will flee the darkness.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Warrior! Thy spine is golden and plated!
See how Sekhmet imbues her beloved with power!
I want to invite your wife, please!
Sekhmet's might enlivened your arm! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Watch out, Uncle!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Look! His weapon is...
Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivened your arm! Look! His weapon...
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess at... Poor tokens of our respect. Thank you.
manier aan taak zijn.
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Oh, Bayek, you are still here. I thought you had left long ago. Here.
Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man.
From me.
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
I took it for my father.
Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Thank you.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.